plays music all the time, and any given week there'll be certain albums and bands that he'll be really obsessing about, and he'll play those CDs over and over. And yeah, he's obsessed with music, there's no doubt.
Well, a lot of the time, yeah. I just bought a bunch of CDs today, down the road. Yeah.
He obsesses about music, he listens to music all day. The one thing which really amazes me about Craig as a songwriter is when we get into a studio situation, we will have rehearsed the songs for a while, but he'll have all these harmony parts and he's just hearing them in his head. And then when he starts singing all these harmonies, it's amazing. I can't believe that that's just going on inside his head, how he dreams these things up.
But I've didn't think about playing live, like touring or anything. I never dreamt about that. Didn't really have the aspiration to be like in front of a crowd of people, that definitely had a strong will to create something musical that had some level of meaning to it, whether it be the words or the guitar chords or just the sound, or maybe just be a bunch of trash. But either way, it's probably just trash, and it probably doesn't even matter anyway. But if I think it's all right, then maybe it's okay. I'm just kidding.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Listen to music.
You're
good
kind
one.
Of always working. It seems.
Thanks. I appreciate the setup. Thanks.
Are toys from God.